different ones. The first one told me either I had, that I had 127% chance of keeping
it. I'm on some more. What's your page?
And then another one said either I'd been poisoned or I had Parkinson's disease.
Oh my god. Nice.
Wow. I don't think that's it.
That's
one of the worst things you can do.
When I did it, I was like, whatever. Because I've had it happen before. I've had this similar thing happen to me like probably 10 years ago. But
really?
So I know it's not something that's life threatening that would have killed me already, right?
No, there was a lady that said she wanted them, so I'm like, great. And then all these people, okay, if she doesn't show up.
And she didn't show up.
Can I have the yellow one or can I have the red one? And it's like.
What's a surname?
Your last name. Oh, wait, I will answer this lady. Sounds good. Mine is currently in a medium, which is too big, but she wears it anyways. Where and when is good for pickup? I'll take all of them.
There you go.
Okay, Victoria, they are yours.
I'm not even recording. Yeah, guys. I'm not on the way. Yeah. Here we go.
Do you just go rich like R-I-D-D-E?
So not. I don't have to.
They mean, like, are you in the Logos program? Are you
What's
in French immersion? It's a Christian-based program that it's you would have started out in it in kindergarten at either Brentwood School or West Hospital.
She's good. Also, it's the hell. Okay.
Did you hear that?
No.
The crowd?
That part, yeah. Through the night. But the body was still there. The crowd was We missed that part when we were there because we just made Puck drop. What?
Well, there should have been enough time.
There should have been, but there was just barely enough time. And we were literally running.
I had an excellent comment in his vibe. I'm seeing like that on my next video.
Okay, well, Landon was one for Sports Acceleration, so that was my first choice. And then I Wait, I messed up. So, 1 sports acceleration, 2 drama, 3 art, 4 French, 5 environmental outdoor education, 6 learning strategies, 7 band.